This is Matt Manton, coming to you from the Battle of the Sands, start of day two. And in the Atlantic, we're still hunting down subs. A couple of us stationed off America. Britain has just filled them up. They built a fort in a main factory in Egypt and bombed an air base. That's pretty bulked up. We had the Germans actually being declared war on.
So a couple things to see. We want to see some stupid
Russians just finished their fire assault, so I think it was some 20
New York is the
infantry and 20 militia, so everything is looking pretty strong there.
Watch this.
Some scorched railroads.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Still
the
some
British Blasio for you.
Subs around here. These are actually Soviets raiding the Germans.
5, 6, 7, 8.
We have a Soviet fleet up here.
We have the British take Normandy for you.
And what's ever happened over here? Calm on the east, on the Pacific side. KMT's pushing out of their hold. Japan's fallen back to Nanking. And America is still not at war. Got to 60 income. We need 3 more. This is helped by Japan placing 7 heavy battleships. So we'll see if those will get finished. A lot of money to spend on them. Anzac's holding strong. Same with FEC. Having a big stack in Calcutta. They're finally starting to move out. And let's just take a quick look at the incomes.
So, yeah, I think.
So here we're at with 60, so it's doing strong. I don't know if you get to try it for capitals in this game. And here's our tech program, so we're ready. This is turn 11, and we finished 3 very important techs. Proof construction, amphibious doctrine, and all the other things. This has been Matt Manton, signing off. Hope you guys have a good day, and bye.